taking time is talking to me again. I'm doing 20 to life, 'cause I put it on a man who said I was a bitch. Well, I guess I showed him, and now I'm stuck in this cell. I'm stuck in a living hell, and I can't get these demons off my back. Shoved it between his eyes and told him if he blinked, I guess I just wasn't thinking about the repercussions. Now it's the discussion between these three walls. Lord, please forgive me for what I did. Wash me clean of my sins and let me in.